To some extent, you're guessing with a CGI movie for many months until the shots start coming in. You have to have a lot of patience in this process. You have to trust that your instincts were right when you designed the shots.
Previs is planning for a movie shoot using computer animation to create what looks like a video game version of the film. Then all the crew gets to break it down and analyze what elements need to be done in order to produce the final product.
We decided to use Previs for AE because we realized what we were writing, we didn't have a visual. Like we have a scene and we're just supposed to shoot it without seeing, without feeling it, seeing if the emotion works and all that. So that's why we decided to bring in the Previs company, Third Floor, to help us with it.
Low angle, something to see.
We added that. Yeah, we added that low angle or the high angle.
After Earth was a unique production for the Third Floor because they approached us after filming principal photography. It was a lot of fun to watch the entire thing and then brainstorm how we could expand upon some of the more complicated sequences and the action sequences to really up the intensity of various portions of the film.
We wanted to use Previs to be able to really ensure that we had something great.
Previs is a great place to get to know who you're working with and understand what their goal is. What are they trying to achieve in this sequence? And it helps tell the story the best way possible.
We look at what's been shot already and try and find a way into the scene that's new and different. And I can actually shape the sequence and play with timing and tempo. Once we have a sequence and have something that we're happy with, then we would send those cuts to Will.
Will wanted to put together kind of his ideas for the sequence so that he could work with M. Night on various possibilities. So when I'm working on sequences, I really like to not just technically break them down, but also try to put as much emotion into them as possible. And it's my belief that if you can get an emotion in Previs, then all the better when you actually bring in the actors to do it for real. It's just gonna get even better.